Here I did a search on shopping sites, and I found the 15 most popular comparison shopping websites. It's from July. Interesting. BizRate is the first one. So let's just go to BizRate, and let's see. I could put in there, I want to look for a camera. Let's look for a digital camera. It's going to bring up the results of the cameras. It's going to show you the different cameras. It's in 37 stores. These are the prices that you can find it at. Let's just say I wanted to get Canon PowerShot. So just show me the Canon PowerShot cameras, the different sites that have that, and what the prices are. $397, $399, exactly the same camera, and you'll see that you can get a pretty decent price. So you can also look at, I always check out the reviews before that. Here there's no reviews on this camera, but I'll always check out reviews too before I decide exactly which model I'm going to get, just to make sure that it's, you know, something that's worth the money. Okay, so that's how you use shopping. You can search for shopping online.